This is called scapular depression with a pull-down bar. What you do is you grab the pull-down bar about elbow width. What you'll do is you squeeze your shoulder blades together in the back and then pull down just with the shoulder blades. My elbows don't really bend. Down with the shoulder blades, hold. Up. Down with the shoulder blades, hold. Keeping your shoulder blades together, your stomach tight. And then up. That's called scapular depression with a pull-down bar.